Okay, so here's something I want to show you. Where I'm working on this different type of quest, where the way that you handle the situation with the NPC like has a different outcome, and you can persuade him to either not attack you,
who
and
you
can
who
arrest him,
you?
Or he will just simply
cabin?
Attack you or tell you some information.
If you don't leave, I'm gonna pull
so
this trip.
Basically, I'm gonna try right here. I'm just gonna attack him, see what happens. And he should just like, he should start shooting me right away.
Then come get me!
Where it ended up. Anyways, now I'm gonna try a different approach and see if I can
who
get him
you?
To.
Who sent you? And what are you doing in my cabin?
Spill out some information as to why he did what he did.
Leave,
and
I'm
I can either, still attack him. Or. Make him pay some caps or something like that, and see how this comes out.
What do you want? I'm innocent.
And you see,
I've been betrayed by my old family.
That works. It passed the check, and now he's giving some information. And depending on what information
yes,
he
I
gives
do.
Me, I'll still have the option to either
you
attack him,
to kill me,
or I can arrest him, or I can bribe him.
Where no one would look for me. The trigger men turned on me for their deaths because they were in connection with a large chems operation dealt by the Rollins brothers. I didn't want anything to do with that deal. Then they fucking tried to poison me.
And this is going to be something for a new faction I'm creating, where you could take a job like Wasteland Justice of kind of Judge Dredd type character, I guess. And so now I'm going to just arrest him, and it's going to take him back to
the
jail cell. And here I am back in Diamond City, and he should be inside of the cell, walking around.
And a real boxer?
So, yeah, seeing how all that turns out, and continue to develop this further.